The Arizona State women's basketball team got back on track Sunday afternoon, beating Washington State, scoring a season-high 67 points, nearly doubling the number of points scored in the previous game. As a team, they shot 42% from the field, which is also the highest in any game ASU has played this season.
They actually can shoot the ball, you know, and I'm hoping that it will even just get better from this moment forward if we can kind of just stay centered in where we were at today, because you know, I know a lot of teams are still going to not really guard us out there. And I know we can knock down open threes. I also thought we got a lot more points in the paint. We attacked well. We attacked open lanes, not closed lanes, better than we have. And that made a big difference.
The Sun Devils' 14-point run in the third quarter was the difference in this game, winning their first Pac-12 matchup in over a month.
I was very confident. And when we had that 3-point lead and we got to the free throw line, you know, I'm like, hey, we'll make these two free throws and, you know, we got this. But I think we've actually, you know, we've been in this situation a lot, so I know that this young team has a lot of confidence in how to close out games.
After being up as much as 17 points, the Cougars closed the gap to just 3 points with a minute 30 left in the fourth quarter. However, ASU made each of the last 10 free throws, including 6 by freshman Jaden Simmons, who led the team with 15 points in the 67-61 victory. Now ASU will look toward their next matchup on Friday when they play against number 6 in the country, Stanford, on the road. In Tempe, Zachary Larson, Inferno Intel.